we've got here is a quick demonstration of friction. If I can accelerate the card underneath this 20 cent piece fast enough, that means then that the frictional force won't be enough to hold it on the card and it will fall into the glass. If I can't accelerate the card fast enough, it means the frictional forces will be able to hold the coin on the card and the coin will move with the card. So let's try it again. Oh, that's not very good, is it? One more perhaps we should do, hey? Beautiful.